Hello friends, welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, currently we have 12 series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains, and in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, so this series is about the answer writing practice for mains, and what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions, and in this manner we cover your whole syllabus of UPSC. And today is 1st April. Let's see what are the questions of today. The in detail explanation of the entire series I will give in next slides, but before that let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, absence of quality jobs could pose multiple challenges to India in years to come. Analyze. So friends, here you have to analyze this statement that the absence of quality jobs, how the absence is there and how it could pose the multiple challenges to India in the years to come. So you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second is, discuss the significance that the recent ASAT anti-satellite mission Shakti holds for emerging India and its implications for global power politics. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So recently India flight tested its anti-satellite mission. So it was codenamed Mission Shakti. So you have to discuss this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, discuss the importance ASEAN hold for India's regional aspirations. So the word limit here is 150 and the maximum marks are 10 marks. So this question is from your static topic, that is international relations. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So these are the three questions of today. And those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily cover your three questions. That is, out of these three questions, two questions are given to you from current perspective, and one question is given to you from static perspective. And the topic of static is told to you 1 week in advance. So in this week we will be covering your international relations. Already we have covered your GS1 and GS2 portion, polity portion and governance portion, and now we are focusing upon the international relations. So this week we will be covering your international relations topic. So this static question, that is, for example, in this, the third question, it will be asked to you this week from your static topics. So you have to cover this week the international relations. So friends, how this initiative works? So daily three questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So though they don't have that much of experience that is required for evaluation of answers, because evaluation of answers require proper feedback as well as important tips to improve the answer writing skills. And here on our platform, we solve this problem of yours, because we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will provide you the feedback as well as important tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, relevant material is also provided to you relating to each question, and also model answer is provided to you relating to each question on your WhatsApp number the very next day. For example, for today's questions you will be getting the reference material, that is the model answer, the next day, that is tomorrow. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and let's see what is it. So friends, the fee structure is, it is ₹1,000 per month. And if in case, for example, you join us for 2 months, then a discount of ₹300 is available to you. That is, in case you join us for April and May, you can get the package of 2 months in ₹1,700. So in case you want to join us, you can contact us on this number, that is 8968426481. So this is our official number, so link to the channel. And in case you wish to join, you can contact us on this number. And friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do hit a like, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important updates that we do on our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.